So hello friends, yesterday I updated to the new HomeKit architecture and I encountered directly two problems and I want to share the solutions in this video. Welcome to this new video. So there was a new HomeKit architecture update available. Yesterday I updated. This update makes the HomeKit environment a little bit more fluent, but you have to remember that iPads can't any longer be used as hubs. So I updated it directly through this screen. I got a message that the iPhone of my wife and the iPhone of my son had to be updated as well, otherwise they couldn't use the HomeKit any longer. So afterwards my wife updated her iPhone as well, and after the update she had her own HomeKit environment. So I sent it an invite like this. She received the invite on her iPhone, but when we accepted, nothing happened and she disappeared in my invites. So really annoying. I tried it several times, but nothing worked. The solution is quite simple. After the update, you have to reboot your HomePods. So I rebooted both HomePods. I re-invited my wife. And afterwards, you could see my home in her HomeKit and switch from her own environment to the new environment. So the other problem was with my non-official HomeKit switches. As you know, I have a video about my Do Home switches that are available for only 5 euros and they work really fine. But after this upgrade, all of those switches had this typical accessory doesn't react. So I tried to reboot my power in the house, but that didn't work. The solution was to re-add them to the HomeKit one by one. I give it the same name but followed by a 2. This way I could easily add them again manually in all the automations and in my scenes. And afterwards I could delete the older version. And this way, with little effort, all my devices react again. So quite annoying, but if you know the solution, it isn't that hard to deal with it. So I hope you like this little video. Leave me your comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the very next video. Bye bye.